Every organism is what it is because it needs to perform a set of functions to make this whole thing called nature work. And nature just turns out to be absolutely perfect. It's perfect because no waste is produced. We have the term biodegradable, but what that really means is that it will become, it'll be consumed and recycled, and you know, there's no waste. If an animal dies, it becomes fertilizer. If an animal has a bowel movement, it becomes fertilizer. Okay, so there's no waste anywhere in nature. The only place that waste comes from is what we do. And in fact, if you want to distinguish what it is that humans do versus God, what humans do is called artificial. What God makes is nature, and nature is perfect. And the thing about nature is it operates under the law of necessity. It doesn't operate under the law of, there's no morality in the universe. The universe is amoral. Water does not run downhill because it's a good thing to do. It runs downhill because it's necessary. And everything happens because it's necessary. And with this, you need to gain a respect and a reverence for your body, and realize that your body, which is part of nature, is always doing what's absolutely necessary. And the whole concept of autoimmune disease is an insanity that the medical world has come up with. The body didn't make a mistake, and it's going after itself. Something's happening there that we don't understand, that's absolutely necessary.